end up in these like crazy corners of the internet with rich sources of information, but you know, not getting millions of hits a day. And those are the kind of sites that really lose out when you start bifurcating the internet and slowing down big chunks of it. Neutrality is the principle that the company that connects you to the internet doesn't get to control what you do on the internet. There are a lot of ways to think about what the negative implications of a non-neutral internet would be. This is an important issue that impacts everything that is done online, and we're in this moment right now where those fundamental rules are being written as we speak, both as we speak and as you are listening to this podcast right now. And that's the time where policymakers and decision makers really need to hear from people outside of Washington that this really is important. And so take it seriously and know that when you do weigh in, it makes a huge difference. That connects you to the internet doesn't get to control what you do on the internet. There are a lot of ways to think about what the negative implications of a neutral internet would be.
The internet.